Odessen, huh? Could it be there's really a place where no one wants to kill us?
I handpicked it myself. We'll be safe.
Are we sure it's wise to leave Scorpio in control of the bridge?
Got the ship locked down. She can't go anywhere without my approval.
I hope you're right.
So, why this world?
Remote, unsettled, and strong in the Force. But unlike Korriban or Tython, Odessen is altogether balanced.
How did you find it?
I've always had a strong affinity with the Force. It's what set me on this path to begin with. Led me to forge a certain alliance all those years ago.
With the Republic?
I meant with you. Well, here we are. This is your new alliance.
It's a good start.
We all had a hand in getting here, but you've been the center. You made it possible. Show them what you're made of.
Everyone's attention. The galaxy as we knew it is gone. The institutions we know have fallen. But we can't let that be a source of panic or defeat. We have an opportunity to build something together, an alliance each of us can be vested in. We don't all share the same ideologies, but every one of you is here because you believe we can transcend our differences. I believe it too. Either we succeed together, or we fail alone. Let's not fail.
Like what you've done with the place.
Baron Sean.
Hadn't seen you in a while. Wasn't sure you'd remember me.
I thought I was done with you.
That's no way to greet an old ally. In a long 5 years. Feels like everything's changed.
Why don't you get me up to speed?
I will. But before we dig into the big stuff, I've got something for you.
You found my people?
No luck so far, but...
Needs work! A lot of work!
When you have a moment, it's time for that official stuff. I'll be inside.
A squadron run like that will fail without detailed schematics. We need hangar positions, defensive capabilities. It would also help if we understood how to disrupt the power core.
I cannot divine such information nor pray to the gods of science. All I can do is speculate. Unless, that is, we could extract such data in secret.
Don't look at me. I've snuck into some crazy places, but stations like these are another deal altogether.
All right, we'll table it for now. We have company.
Need some help?
With Arkan's battle stations? We will, as soon as we understand them. We're building a healthy alliance, but it's not enough. The core worlds are still under the threat of Arkan's considerable reach. Now, I've assembled a team of specialists to help tackle the big questions and find potential recruits.
Dr. Javard Ilib Ogarov. I'm no biologist, but I admit I'm fascinated by the effects of long-term carbonite poisoning on your mental faculties.
Baywan Ago, former fleet admiral in the Republic Navy. Discharged, but still in this fight.
Hilo Viz. Sure you've heard of me. Broke the toughest blockade in galactic history. Republic's greatest outlaw hero, basically.
Your visage surfaced in my trials. I'm the Mystic Sana Ray. I will assist you.
Exactly what problems are you all working to solve?
Exactly all of them. Logistics, intelligence, military, technology. Don't get me started on the Force.
If I may be so bold, I would ask a favor of you. I have my trained eye on a promising recruit. A Gan of all creatures. If you'd like to go over the details, you may find me in my splendid new laboratory.
So that's the team. Any questions?
I won't take any more of your time. I look forward to working with you all.
A pleasure to meet in person.
Good luck out there.
Thanks for dropping in.
Sir, welcome to your Alliance's military headquarters. Pleasure to have you here. I was. You were there too. You and that Admiral Rankin did quite a number on our forces. But that's all the past. It has to be. We've got the Eternal Empire out there now. And it's going to take all of us working together to even have a chance of stopping them. My job here is to coordinate the Alliance's military and strategic intelligence assets. That said, we're too small to accomplish much right now. We're going to need to start by growing, which includes both recruitment and securing additional material. Let me know if and when you're looking to help. We've got plenty of work to go around.
Old friends and new allies.
I guess I could drink to that.
Correction. I have never been to a place called Asylum and have never met you before. If you choose to continue the insinuation that I am anything other than...
Ugh, okay. Okay. Just don't call me a meatbag.
Query. What is a meatbag?
Perfect. What's she saying?
Translation. The small mammal would rather hunt game than consume celebratory beverages.
Yes. Yes. But I am gonna do both.
Do you even recall the last time we relaxed?
I can. It was 2.6 million years ago, and Senya was still a jerk.
And to think I was going to sing for you all tonight.
You were what? Ah, come on. I have got to hear this.
Too late now.
Theron, you can't let the weight of the galaxy rest on your shoulders all the time.
Isn't that why you talked me into coming here? To lighten your load?
I brought you here because you're good.
Hey, look who it is. Don't worry, didn't really start without you.
Yes, we've only just begun. I wasn't sure you'd attend.
Do you think I'm that dull?
Should I tell the truth?
Lie.
Ah, don't listen to them. So, you gonna have a drink with us or what?
I was hoping to have a talk with one of you first.
Yeah? Well, lead me out of it.
Koth?
Look, you can do impossible things and change the galaxy. Great. Doesn't mean I have to like everything you've ever done. Take us in the right direction. I've got limits, and I'm not the only one.
I'll reason with him. After he's had time to calm down.
Hope he wasn't the one you wanted to talk to.
No, it was actually you, Theron.
Well, sure. Let's catch up. With the way everything changed, the SIS didn't feel right for me anymore, so I walked away. Kept up with my contacts, pretty much did what I was already doing, just not for the Republic. Not for anything. Against Zakuul.
What about your mother?
The Grandmaster? No. The Jedi Order got scattered, plucked apart, and she decided to go somewhere. Didn't say where. No one's heard from her, far as I know. And I guess Lana's filled you in on the rest. I want you to know, I'll do everything I can to keep things running smoothly around here.
A lot of new faces around. Let's be cautious.
I hear you, and I'm on top of it. We could have moles from Zakuul, Droman Kos, Coruscant, Zerka, you name it. And I'm personally monitoring Scorpio's communications. She terrifies me.
As well as she ought to.
What do you say we get back out there? Maybe there's more food. Party's over already?
Everyone's on their way back to work. Everyone but Senya. I haven't found her. Could you find her? I need to discuss some logistical matters with Theron.
Very well. I'll meet with you shortly.
Works for me.
It's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
We'll need every last one of them and more to make this work.
I was worried Heskel had blinded you with his certainty, like he did with the Scions. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me. Most of the time. He didn't. He would never have done what... What... Arkin...
What is it?
I told you before that Arkin had a brother, Thaxan. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight. Arkin murdered Thaxan. His own brother! Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen, what happened?
What she had to say? It struck me down to my core. Paralyzed me. She slipped away. Now, more than ever, I realize my children must be stopped, and that I have to make peace with the choices I've made. Whatever you've done to get here, I hope you can do the same.
She raises a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment?
You mean that whirlwind of insanity?
Make light of it if you wish, but you've accomplished much and come far since your reawakening. I see you defeating Arkin, even if there are those on this world who disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough. He's out there somewhere. Our own father. Plotting against us.
He's not the only one. After I told Mother that you killed Vexen, she probably wants your head. But it's not a problem. You have the throne, the fleet, this whole empire. You are as safe from her as can be.
I wish Dexon could be here now. He'd see I was right to challenge Father. Imagine it. The three of us ruling this empire as it was meant to be ruled.
I'd like it if Dexon were here too. But that's no longer possible. Doesn't matter. Father has a new favorite. He wants the Outlander to take all of this from you.
I'll die before I let that happen to us.
Of course you will.
What is all this?
It's your first official speech as Alliance Commander.
When was that decided without my having any say whatsoever?
It was never decided. There was no vote, no meetings, no debates. It's simply the way it is. The way it's been since the day you arrived. Everyone knows it. It's just official now.
So I've been promoted from Commander to...
Yes, you have. Congratulations, Commander.
I thought you hated titles.
I hate having one, but I do love granting them. They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
All of us here, we know about loss, don't we? We've lost loved ones, friends. We've been beaten down time and again. Our lives have been taken from us. It almost feels like our destiny. But not one of you has given up. You've stuck it out through your losses. You've come together to build, to create, to fight. And I appreciate each and every one of you.
Working together, the galaxy won't have to live under the threat of a tyrant.
Together, we will remove Arkhan from the throne. And we will prevail.
They have come so far.
Indeed, they have.
They still have far to go, but at this rate they could one day pose a challenge to the Eternal Empire.
Perhaps. A pity so many of them will have to die.